with Shannon Emery at Crossville Speedway USA. Shannon drives an open wheel. How many years have you been in an open wheel?
This makes my third year in open wheel class. It's been a little real competitive class. I'm not really used to driving these types of cars, but we'll eventually get the hang of it, maybe.
Well, I know you used to drive in a modified street or sportsman at Volunteer. How many years have you been racing?
This makes my sixth year racing.
And the other ones was in the sportsman class at Volunteer?
Yes.
How many other tracks have you raced at besides that one in Crossville?
I've run about six different tracks. Ohio has been the furthest I've drove.
Was that for the open wheel or sportsman?
Sportsman class.
And how'd you fare up there?
We didn't do very good. We qualified 54th out of about 150 cars, so we ended up blowing a motor up.
You beat 100 of them. That's pretty good for being an out-of-towner. So what are some of the things you like about Crossville Speedway and Volunteer Speedway?
Crossville's a real smooth racetrack, real competitive track. It's smooth, real fast track. Bulls Gap, it's a good track to run on too. I like it. It's close to home. I have to travel 2.5 hours to get to here. But, you know, it's worth it.
That was my next question. How far do you have to travel? 2.5 hours. You must love racing. Your wife must love it too. She comes with you.
Yeah, she really loves it. She really supports me a lot on it.
Well, you got anybody you'd like to thank?
I'd like to thank Performance Transmissions, my mom, my dad for helping me out, and thank my wife, number one, for standing by me through all this.
Now, I have one more question. What chassis do you run?
Buddy Hobson.
Buddy Hobson?
Yep.
All right, well, we wish you best of luck tonight. Looks like a strong field of cars in the open wheels here.
Yeah, it looks like it's going to be competitive.
Well, best of luck tonight.
Thank you.